Welcome to New Community Church Online, where God and people are loved. Our vision here for New Community Church Online is to experience a passionate connection with God, with one another, and with the community. Here are your morning announcements for April 26th, 2020. Bible study will continue as a Facebook Live video on Tuesdays at 7 p.m. Don't forget to tune in. With the stimulus checks going out, we would ask that you please be aware of any scam phone calls or emails that you may receive. Make sure to not give out any personal information to any uncertain businesses or people that are contacting you during this time. We would like to give a big thank you to everyone who has continued to donate during this time. We were ahead of budget for the first quarter of the year with $7,386, as expenses were only $4,564. We truly appreciate everyone's continued generosity. If you are having trouble staying in contact with us via the new online aspects, please let us know by calling and leaving a message. We really want to stay as connected with you as possible. To help feel as though we are still together, when you are out shopping for your essential goods, be sure to pick up some crackers and juice so that we may all continue to participate in communion from our own homes. We would like to thank Mr. Allen for his service here at the church. He is moving out of state, so we will be looking for someone to fill a part-time position as our building custodian. If you are interested, please contact Pastor Melvin at 708-337-0942. Even though we cannot meet in person, there are still many ways to give. You can go to our website, www.nccdalton.org. You can mail your offerings or continue to give by texting People Are Love to 73256. Thank you so much for your continued contribution, even through these hard times. As everyone may know by now, the coronavirus, or COVID-19, is becoming a growing concern. Some of our members have tested positive for the virus, so we want to remember to pray for our family, friends, and all those around us as we battle through this together. We must remember to keep God in our hearts and not to fear, because as a family with God on our side, we can endure anything. That's all I have for you, but before I leave, if you could please like, comment, and subscribe to the New Community Church Dalton YouTube channel to keep up to date on all sermons until we can meet again in person. We would love to stay connected with you. I hope everyone has a blessed week. Goodbye.